our backyard, one of its branches, you can see it has fallen here. And these, they are so dry and mostly we throw them away as rubbish. But now I am going to use these dry leaves for my project.
We have lots of rough papers left. So instead of throwing them in the garbage, we'll use them in our project.
We'll tear them into little bits and put them in the bucket.
Torn bits of paper in the bucket.
Now we are going to pour some water on it and let it stay overnight. This is the dried leaves and dried leaves powder, and this is the paper pulp, which I am going to mix now. Now I am mixing them. As you can see, the mixing is done. It looks like this. I am using utensils available at home as I don't have any machinery. As you can see, this is a chakli maker which we use at home. You can see these two holes from which I am going to remove the water. After removing the maximum water from it, let's take it out. As you can see, this is the weed and paper block. This is an alternative to traditional coal. Now the cake is ready. It will take 3-4 days to get dried up. It takes 1 day for the blocks to dry up.
After heating up, the blocks look like this. The biofuel provides enough fuel to heat up 2 small cooking stoves.
The biofuel is a better fuel than wood for several reasons. They catch fire more quickly and also generate more heat.
There is less smoke too.
So, weed and paper can also be used as a biofuel.
Now I am going to cook something with these energy fuel blocks.